power lines.
And I'd break them.
I hope not.